वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सचिन गुप्ता है. दिस इज द मॉर्निंग पॉडकास्ट ऑन कमोडिटी मार्केट फॉर 20th अगस्त 2020. इन द यस्टरडे ट्रेडिंग सेशन वी हैव सीन अ डाउनसाइड मोमेंटम इन गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर प्राइसेस. गोल्ड प्राइसेस डिक्लाइन मोर देन 2% टू क्लोज 52,450 अराउंड, वाइल सिल्वर प्राइसेस इज स्लिप मोर देन 2.5% टू क्लोज 65,500. Crude oil prices has traded on a very narrow range. Prices gained more than 0.5% to close 3210 levels. Natural gas prices has also shown upside momentum. It has gained more than 1.5% to close 182.50 levels. In the base metal segment, all the base metals has traded into a positive territory. Copper prices gained more than 1.5% to close 533.30 levels. Zinc prices has gained by more than 1% to close 197.55 levels. Lead has also shown upside momentum to close 157.50 levels. Nickel has closed around 1112 and aluminium is closed near around 146.75 levels. Now come for the day on the COMEX division. Gold price is trading near around 1966 and 67 levels. Silver price is trading near around 27.30 and 31. Crude oil WTI is trading around 43.11 and Brent is trading near around 45.42 levels. So on the domestic front, if gold price is open between the range of 52,400 and 500, one can go for the sell positions with the stop loss of 52,700 for the downside target of 52,000 and 51,800. Come to the silver, if silver price is open between the range of 67,700 and 67,800, one can go for the sell positions with the stop loss of 64,100 for the downside target of $65,500 and $64,500. Come to the crude, if crude oil prices open between the range of 3,200 and 3,210, one can go for the buy positions with the stop loss of 3,150 for the upside target of 3,300 and 3,320. Thank you and happy trading session.